Rumor has it that back in the day there was this janitor that was like a devil worshiper or something. And they say that he took all the first graders in the basement and sacrificed
them. Whoa, what?
Whoever goes into that building never comes back out. Huh?